The former England manager Terry Venables has died at the age of 80. He led the team for 2 years, taking them to the semi-finals of Euro 96. He also had a long playing career, making hundreds of appearances for Chelsea, Tottenham and Queen's Park Rangers.